Hello guys. Today I'ma give you some TZB tips. Without further ado, let's get started. So the first thing you want to do is learn how to downslam. And I will show you a clip. 3 M1Es and you jump, then click. As shown here. It can be hard to learn at first, but once you figure it out about 5 times, it gets easy. I taught my friend how to do it before, and he got better and better. But I don't want to waste your time here, so let's move on to the next tip. Now this tip is going to be pretty easy to learn. You see, most new people run from the person they were fighting. And the way to deal with this is if you are running, you can easily punish your opponent. I'm not that skilled, so please don't judge. Here's a clip of how to do this. That was how to punish them a little. The next tip is how to counter someone without them knowing. Let me show you a clip. They start chasing you when you have ult, go ahead and do that. This isn't a tip, but I'll show a short combo. Here it is. That's the end of this video, sorry for it being short. Like and sub so I can get my channel across, I want to help people out.